Good evening. We are here in Los Angeles. I'm Luisa from Brasileiros Sem Fronteiras, Brazilian Without Borders. And I'm very glad to be here with a Brazilian person who lives here in the USA for many years, Marco Túlio. Good evening.
Good evening.
Nice to meet you.
My pleasure.
Yes. And I heard your music and it's really cool.
Thank you. Very interesting.
And how did you start to play music at all?
I started playing at the age of 12 and I've been playing ever since.
Wow, that's cool. And then you decide to professionalize later on?
Yeah, I started learning music a little more serious when I was about 16. And then from that time on, it's been my life.
Oh, that's really nice. And then you came to the States to study in Los Angeles.
Yes, I came here to study first in 1990, like 24 years ago. And then I went back to Brazil after that. And then in 1997, I came back to the US again. And I've been living here ever since.
Yeah. Wow, that's really a great opportunity for when people do this exchange and they study abroad and they integrate themselves. And I've heard you met many different kind of people from all over the world.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, LA is a great place that you meet musicians from all over the world. Mm-hmm. And so I've been playing with musicians from Lebanon, from Argentina, from Chile, from Brazil, from here, from Europe. I mean, it's very rich. It's great.
Wow, that's very nice. And what kind of music do you play or do you prefer to play nowadays?
Nowadays I've been playing like a sort of a mix of Brazilian music with Latin music, so I try to mix a little bit of Brazilian, the bossa nova, samba, baião, with the rhythms from Cuba, from Mexico, from all over the place. Yeah, but I would say it's a mix of Latin and Brazilian music.
Wow, that sounds cool. We are going to listen to it very soon.
Thank you.
Yes, and what would be your message for the Brazilian people or for other people who likes good quality of music?
Try to be in touch with great musicians. You know, it's always good to learn from people that has more experience than you. I mean, if you are a musician, it's always good to be playing with other people. You know, because you always learn something, you know, there's always an exchange and, you know, so it's always a nice way to improve. And also keep your ears open because music is very wide. It's a wide field, you know, so there's no borders, there's no limits. Just keep your ears open and so I think that's it.
That's cool.
That's the secret.
Okay. Yes. So thank you for talking to us and hope to see you soon live.
My pleasure. Thank you.
What?
Where can you hear him? You forgot the whole...